Mass Yemen is going to come through its youth who are educated and have a sense of self. Those are the ones who are going to make a difference, because these are the ones who are going to say, here I am and this is what I can do.
Welcome to the land of a thousand stories. As old as history itself, we are a people of tradition, of truth. It is here that coffee was first roasted and where a queen by the name of Sheba is said to have ruled. These are not the stories that make it to the West. Some time ago, our real stories got lost in the ones that others told. But we are our own storytellers, and we are here to tell you one that has not yet been told.
You see, one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock this. You see, one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on.
Speech is my hammer, bang the world into shape, now let it fall. Huh. My restlessness is my nemesis. It's hard to really chill and sit still. Committed to page, I'll write around. Sometimes won't finish for days.
Yemen is the least developed country in the whole region.
Over 1,500,000 kids every single year don't go to school. I know a man that has 8 kids, and he sends them out every single day to go beg out on the corners.
They don't have a lot of sense of purpose, like too many people and too few resources.
Hip-hop. In the beginning, it was fighting the power, letting your voice be heard, letting people understand about your struggles. I may not have what you have, but I can do what you can do.
I know I can be what I wanna be. If I work hard, it can be. I be where I wanna be. I know I can. I know I can be what I wanna be. Be what I wanna be. If I work hard at it, if I work hard at it, I'll be where I wanna be.
Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music, y'all. Save the music.